first delivery.
Oh, Smith!
Oh, yeah! Clear miss and again. Third delivery.
Oh, Smith!
Clear and miss again. This is really disappointing. Yeah. Fourth delivery. Clear and miss. Hit high in the air in the offside. Is this a chance? Yes, I think it is.
Yeah!
Take one.
Sets them into frenzy. They're home. What a match. Extraordinary.
Stumped it. Gone. Wonderful bowling.
Pulled away an opportunity for a wicket. Sunil Narine strikes. Swing and a miss. His 200th wicket.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's gone.
Ah!
I tell you what, and he's given it. So that's 2-2 for Sunil Narine.
That's the start. He's got the wicket straight away. The big contest we're talking about is over.
Well, they're out of celebrations. The unbeaten takes a simple catch.
And another outstanding catch. Narine strikes. Lindell Simmons again.
Nice catch. What a catch by McCullum. The reverse sweep. Look at this. So check the front line. Is he behind? Yeah, this is a big call here when you think about the wicket and the partnership. Oh, he's giving him out. Well, there we go. Brendan McCullum. It's all happening. Charles has gone 52.
Yeah! Got him. Narine weaves his magic once more.
Just wait for the umpire to make a signal. Yep, he's going to get... Yep, there we go. Off you go, Kumar. Wonderful player of spin, Kumar Sangakkara, but Narine has the better of him. He goes for 20.
And hoisted! And boo, baby! This has got about 15 rows back! Sunil Narine takes centre stage! Could do with a wicket here. And not getting a wicket there, just pick the bones out of this one.
Oh, he's hit that one pretty well. Into the scoreboard, and all the way back to umpire John Ward, just about, at square leg.
Into this stroke, goes all the way off the sweet spot of his bat. Hammered over mid-wicket.
Back over the bowler's head this time. And that's 6 runs. Outstanding from Narine.
Oh, yeah.
Can't score any more for Samuels, but he's run through the defence of Sunil Narine. The pressure's been building, and he's got his man.
What a ripper. Well, everyone is enjoying it. That one spun sharply from outside the offside. Marlon Samuels, well, he had no answer.
Well, there's a huge shout. They're all up as well as the finger. Wickets in the last over. Wickets in this over. The Knight Riders are up and about. The
inclement weather around. Or to Spain.
And help yourself, Sunil. There's the first hero maximum here tonight at Queen's Park Oval.
Early.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, she chopped it on. Caught behind, in fact. Big, big edge, certainly. I thought for a moment I heard the death rattle.
Narine goes for another one and he gets it right. A hero maximum to him, takes him to 17.
That's it, isn't it?
Got him. There'd be a familiarity with Cameron Del Bot, who played for TKR back in their championship winning season. Close, that must be gone.
And that has just spun off the bat, and it's gone a country mile for another Hero Maximum.
Oh, he's bolted. Full toss, round his legs, and it clips leg stump. And there's no reaction from Silvermorein at all. Well, he's flat-batted this with some elevation in the end for six. Hero Maximum for Silvermorein.
Love this guy! We all hope he gets going here tonight. Here's another hero one.
And what a remarkable shot here from Silvermorein. Second delivery. First one went for four, and this one has been absolutely smashed over long on for Hero Maximum.
Oh my
goodness! Battered! Sunshine next power shot of the night, if ever.
A couple of times as well.
Just like that one, consummate ease from Silvermorein, just picking up that leg so quickly and quickly onto it over deep and wicket for another Hero Maximum.
Oh, he's nailed it. It's a Hero Maximum. Oh, what a shot. Ruined a great over from Jason Holder.
11 for no wicket.
Deserve this. Time for an El Dorado celebration from Silvermorein. He was all over Glenn Phillips massively.
Oh, big shout. Look good.
Finger goes up. It's the first one now. Silvermorein strikes with a quicker one.
And I was just talking about that, having someone in your team, someone you can turn to in a situation like this to do exactly that. Pass the ball quickly onto Kim Cornwall. I don't think it was the right option going across the line.
Ball in.
And that's the end of that. Narine, too crafty. You're always in the game when Narine has ball in hand. Too much to do for Batalawas.
Green playing his role well. He had to go down swinging. Such a cagey customer.